Welcome to the Kids News. We're gonna tell you about some fun things to do. This is the Kids News, yeah!
Hey everybody, welcome to the Kids News. I'm your host, Steve TV. Hope you guys are having a great day. Listen close and take notes, if you can write, because there are lots of events coming up in Eastern Wake County. Ready, set, here we go! Have you ever heard of bluegrass? No, not the grass that grows in your yard. That's green. I'm talking about the kind of music that's played with guitars, banjos, and mandolins. Something like this. Bluegrass is my favorite kind of music, and on Saturday, May 14th, in Wendell, from 5 till 7 p.m., there will be a bluegrass picnic at the J. Ashley Wall Town Square. Bring your picnic basket and a blanket, and listen to some jangly bluegrass tunes performed by the Grass Cats Bluegrass Band. That sounds like a great family time. Now, here's Tango with more news from Wendell.
Hey kids, do you like big trucks? My dad used to drive a big truck, and sometimes when I was little, he would let me climb up on the truck, pretend I was driving. That was really fun. Well, some big trucks are coming to downtown Wendell on June 4th from 11 till 3 in the afternoon. They will be located on Campin Street and in the Agave Restaurant parking lot. So come out and see the big trucks in person and talk to the drivers about how much fun it is to drive them. I'm so excited. How about you?
I sure am, Tango. Kids in Roseville will be excited about our next story. It's about bears. There are all sorts of bears, like brown bears, grizzly bears, black bears, panda bears, koala bears, and polar bears. But my favorite is the teddy bear. They are so soft and cuddly and great to sleep with. Grab your teddy bear and listen to the latest from Calvin.
Thanks, Steve. Hey kids, I'm here with Mr. Snuggles. And he's very excited about the teddy bear picnic happening in Roseville on Thursday, May 19th. From 11 till 12 noon at the Main Street Park. You and your favorite teddy bear can sing songs, read stories, and play games. There will also be a boo-boo station just in case your bear has an ouchie. Cost is $5. Oh, and don't forget to bring a picnic lunch. You know how much those bears love a picnic basket. What's that, Mr. Snuggles? Mr. Snuggles said he can't eat his ice cream because he's stuffed. Get it? He's a stuffed teddy bear. Oh, Mr. Snuggles, you crack me up. Back to you, Steve.
Thanks, Calvin and Mr. Snuggles. Now for news from Nightdale. The next outdoor movie at the Nightdale Station Park on May 13th is the movie called Rio. Forestville Road PTA will be running the concession stand, and Dusty Donuts and Jay's Italian Ice Food Trucks will be there. Then, on June 10th, the movie Home will be shown. Hodge Road PTA is running the concession stand that night, and the food trucks will be C&J Funnel Cakes and Jay's Italian Ice. The movies will start when the sun goes down. Good movies and good food. Count me in. Here's Candy with more news from Nightdale.
Hey girls, there's an event coming up in Nightdale for Father's Day called a Daddy-Daughter Dance. The dance will happen on Friday, June 17th from 6 to 9 p.m. at the Nightdale Recreation Center. A limo will drive you from the parking lot to the door. Dinner will be served, a DJ will provide lots of music, and a photographer will be there to take your picture so you can remember this special night forever. The cost is $25 per couple and $5 for each additional daughter. You can register on Nightdale's website. I would ask my dad to go, but he's a terrible dancer. Just kidding, Dad. Now, boys, don't feel left out, because on May 21st, the town of Nightdale is celebrating Bike Month with an event called Psyched About Bikes. Bring your own bike to the Nightdale Station Park Amphitheater from 10 until noon on that Saturday and get a free inspection. There will also be a bike rodeo and giveaways. Then on June 4th, the theme for the Nightdale Farmers Market will be Princesses and Superheroes. So, while your folks are buying fresh fruits and vegetables, you can check out the princesses and superheroes. Yep, it'll be awesome. Whew, there's a lot going on in Nightdale.
I agree, Candy. Nightdale sounds like a happening place. And speaking of places, in our newest Going Places segment, field reporter Sean went to a Mudcats baseball game in Zebulon. Let's watch.
To hit the ball and touch them all, a moment in the sun. Hey, it's a gone and you can tell that one goodbye. Oh, put me in, coach, I'm ready to play today. Put me in, coach, I'm ready to play today. Look at me,
looks like Sean enjoyed the Mudcats game, especially eating and visiting with Muddy the Mudcat and Mini Muddy. Tango is back to tell us about some other things you can do in Zebulon.
Baseball is fun to watch, but I love to watch movies too. Zebulon's Movie in the Park returns on June 3rd at Zebulon Community Park. The movie begins at 8:30 and will be shown on a 40-foot screen. That's huge! Plus, the concession stand will be open and serving up hot dogs and nachos and candy and popcorn and cold drinks. Or if you have allergies and don't like bugs, you might prefer Zebulon's Indoor Family Movie Night. It's on the second Friday of each month at the Zebulon Community Center. And the good news is all movies are free. Or if you want a change of scenery, just get bored doing the same old things, you might want to check out Zebulon's Family Playtime on Monday afternoons from 4:30 till 5:30. Family Playtime is at the Zebulon Community Center. Have a blast. Yep, it sounds like a lot of fun. That's all from Zebulon, Steve.
Thanks, Tango. Well, kids, it sounds like there's a lot going on in Eastern Wake County, so I'm sure you'll be busy till I see you next month. So until then, remember to keep your shoes tied and your diapers dry. I'll see you next time. Bye!